This video presents the installation process of Twinmotion and the DirectLink plugin for ArchiCAD. To run Twinmotion, you will need to run Epic Games Launcher first. If you haven't previously installed it, first you need to open any web browser and go to unrealengine.com/twinmotion and click on the Get It Free Until November 2019 tab. On the login page, if you already have credentials, please log in or create a new account. After you are logged in, please click on the Download the Epic Games Launcher button. On Windows computers, open the Epic Installer MSI, or on computers using Mac OS, open the Epic Installer DMG to run the installer. Please note that on computers running Mac OS 10.14, Mojave or Mac OS 10.15, Catalina Epic Games Launcher might not be opened after dragging it to the Applications folder, because a message can come up saying Apple cannot check it for malicious software. On 10.14, simply click on Open to ignore the message. To run it safely on 10.15, please open the launcher by clicking with the right mouse button, or using a two-finger tap, or click depending on your Mac version, and click on Open to force open it. After the installation is finished, open the Epic Games Launcher. On Mac OS computers, the launcher can be only opened with the force open technique mentioned above. Go to the Twinmotion tab and click on Install. Choose Install Location and go through the installation process to finish it. After Twinmotion is installed, we need to download the DirectLink plugins for ArchiCAD. To do that, on the Twinmotion tab in Epic Games Launcher, scroll down to the bottom and click on the Download the Plugins button. From the drop-down menu, choose the right version of your operating system and download it. Run the installer, and at the installation type, select the required ArchiCAD version. We can install it to more versions at the same time. After you have finished, finally launch Twinmotion from the launcher, and in the pop-up menu, choose one from the predefined navigation modes. In general, let's stick to the Twinmotion mode and exit the menu. Now we can start working on our first real-time rendered project in Twinmotion. The pursuit for enhanced and better real-time graphics will continue with the upcoming version of Twinmotion, which will be free of charge for all qualifying ArchiCAD 23 license holders.